What's good, baby? This is gonna be a long ride. I'm gonna go hard today for sure. So yeah, shout out Reds and Panda for hanging out with me on D-Live. D-Live is the 24-hour, 7 days a week live stream. OGs know about it. New G's not so much. I even gave him a shout out on the XR here. We'll see how long it lasts. A little bit of sweat and gas. I don't know how long it'll last. Today, I'm gonna go get gas.
Ha ha!
Damn, dude. I can't let shit like that sneak up on me. What up, Don? Either one. Wow, there's no berm. hill climb straight up. There's first, second, third. Okay. Break for a second. I never ever want to look at a hill climb and be like, I don't think I can do it. I never want to have that in my head ever again. So I'm not gonna. F***ing gangster, what? Get the f*** out of here. Huh? Huh? Dude, I'm gonna be a monster come October. There is no uncertainty in this mullet trucker right here. I'm definitely gonna take a break though. I might have ran over a cactus. We're hitting it twice today. Maybe three times, dude. We're gonna go over to Cliffside and chill. We skating, boy. I'd say that was a pretty good, oh dude, my steering stem nut is completely out. That was insane. All right, I don't know if it gives you a better perspective of that hill climb. It looks less bad from here. But I'm gonna hit it three times in a row. I'm gonna just go up, down, up, down, up, down. And if I can do that, then that's my goal. My goal was just hit it twice today. But I mean, if I can do this three times over, I've stupid exceeded my goal. And then I'm gonna have to tomorrow go up the right, so it splits at the top, it's a Y, do the right side, that's harder. And then the next day I'll do the full right. Well, then I'll master the right split. And then I'll try to hit the right side. I'll show you guys how steep it is. Like, it's, oh shit, dude. I totally forgot to check my oil. Looks perfect. You really can't hit this sand in anything but third gear, dude. There's fourth, there's fifth. You guys probably have a halfway decent perspective on it. It's probably about a little steeper than a 45. More than that, actually. There's definitely parts to it that are way more steep than that. All right, we're in fifth, we're in fourth. I like hitting in third, clearly. That was, once I get up this little lip at the bottom, I'm gonna go to set third. I'm in third. Dude, I'm nasty. I even did a victory burnout by accident. That's how nasty I'm becoming. Look at that f***ing hill. Dude, there's nasty hill climbs everywhere. When I go downhill, I let go of the clutch and I kind of just let it skate in first gear. I'll maybe hover the front and just barely use it. In second, I'm in third. I lost it, lost the front end. There's one. Fourth, fifth. Ah! Oh! Motherfucker! Shit! Ah! Ugh. Motherfucker! Dude, it tore right through my fucking boot! God damn it! Your boy needs duct tape, dude! That's gonna leave a mark. I'm definitely bleeding. But whatever. Goals be goals. Alright, noted. Some of these logs... Oh, that f***ed me up. I should go home, my adrenaline's still going, but no! I refuse. One, two. This fucking thorns. God damn it. motherfucker. I wish you guys knew how nasty that shit was. Like, how sick it is. It's so fucking dope. Holy shit. Way better than learning fucking a wheelie. I mean, wheelies are cool flex, but dude, you can't teach this shit. Going down in a second. One more. I think I got one more. You gotta be a lot on your hands at the low part, because can do this all in my sleep. I'm not tired. You're not tired. Come on. Fucking playground now. short start. Short start again, even shorter. Right here. Brakes. Easy. Real short. Hit neutral. Let's try the left side. Oh, I don't know if I can make that cut. For another time, not today. It's hard cutting it on a pit, on a pinpoint, you know? I gotta end on a W, so. Practice makes perfect, dudes. The fuck was that? What else do I climb? There have to be some good ones over here. There's one. First, second, third. Talk about a bad run up. The crest, boy! Holy shit. Doesn't look like it gets any harder. Yeah, I gotta find a spot to turn around. This is good. Thank you. not bad, but really easy. If I was trying to get into America from Mexico, I'd be on an XR, baby. I'd be like, come get me, motherfuckers. Desert tank, bitch. I don't really know where I'm going, but I don't really have a good... My turnarounds in sand are ass. Dude, the 6 hour ride, I might do it as an Ironman. I don't see why I couldn't do that shit for 6 hours. Dude, my ass is still killing me from the race. Man, anytime I get an ass tap, I'm fucked. For reals. Damn, this song goes hard. What? I was gonna go home, but now I'm like, fuck it, more hill climbs. Oh my god, this thing's running fast. Oh, that's when it blows up usually. Yeah, I gotta chill. I gotta let this thing cool down. Damn, that sucks. Thank you. I'm gonna head back. Clearly, I'm pretty quick to this shit. I mean, for me to go all the way out there, go get gas, come all the way back. I probably rode like fucking 20, 30 miles at the minimum. I mean, at the minimum. And it's only been an hour. So that's at least averaging, what, 30 miles an hour? I think that's how the math adds up. 30 miles per hour. 1 hour ridden equals 30 miles. Wow, Maxie, you're gonna be brilliant one day. You're gonna be absolutely brilliant. Well, thanks, Maxie. You're welcome, Maxie. Alright, so, pretty sure I came in, like, over there somewhere. I don't know. Then I gotta find the street bike club for the sport bike club for the track and get working on the sport bike again. My ZX is just not the business right now. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where did I come from? What the fuck? This trail. Ah, fuck my ass. My ass is so sore from that. Getting out of here is a bit of a bitch. This is it. This is it for show, dog. Ah, where's my music? The music is definitely helping me, like, kill it for show, dog. Almost got looped. That would really hurt my ass. up, Don. Was that a cactus? Cactus in my ass. I don't want to blow it up. And there's not really any skill here. It's just hang the throttle. So I don't need to push it. That was weird. The fuck is that? It's dying or something. I can pick whatever fucking path I want. It's great. Die! Son of a bitch! God!